individual are living with HIV globally, and sub-Saharan Africa, we know they are suffering so much from this. And Cameroon is part of sub-Saharan Africa.
Why is it that at a certain period of time, when you have the sickness, at a certain point you're okay, and then maybe during the night your life?
So actually, peer goodness, that's family, from a family from around us. I'm very, very glad you won our
goal of those days. When you're human, they expect your head to be the way they expect you to be funny.
Who thinks technology is really good for us?
Technology is good because it has made that access to information quite easier.
Now the signs and symptoms for you to know, at the early stage there is zero signs and symptoms. That's for like 10 years you have HPV in you but you don't have any signs and symptoms, cervical cancer. So I'm not discouraging those who are doing medicine, but I'm also encouraging those who are doing other programs that they should not feel bad. Everything is as important as every other thing. Because I'm a doctor, I'm not better than a sociologist.
I agree, sugar and the other person at the end of the day. Okay, there's also another process where you might not have a glass or something which can preserve the heat in it. You have to stare, and when you stare in the liver becomes light. After the coagulation process, now you remove your yogurt and you put out to get cold at some temperature. Then you put it into the refrigerator. You don't put yogurt in the freezer.
My name is David. I took care of the women's STEM event here in Buea, Cameroon. I'm happy with the way it turned out. I'm happy with the participants, and I'm happy with the presentation that we had. We had some very technical, as well as some not so technical presentations. For me, I think it was an amazing event. I learned a lot of things. I learned things related to science as well as non-technical things, especially when it comes to leadership skills and being in charge of a project like this. I'm especially very grateful for the deaf community that came out. It just showed our inclusiveness and the fact that STEM is inclusive. It doesn't matter who you are, where you come from, if you're limp, if you're blind, if you can't see, if you can't hear. You can still do STEM, and I'm so happy with the fact that they came out, they turned up in your numbers, and they were able to participate with us